Welcome back, everybody, and this is not what it looks like. It is totally, this is our new house. Yes, we have a castle now. How awesome is that? You guys underestimate my power. You underestimate my power. This was all done by the sweat of my brow, so you will like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, or I'll throw you off the top of my castle. That's the stupidest threat I've ever made. But welcome, everybody, and just so you know, we are actually in hard survival mode. So yeah, and there is nothing in these chests to speak of. We have a lot of food hanging around, which is great. Let me share our bedroom. Check out this bedroom, boy. Beds everywhere. What did, imagine how much sheep I had to murder to get all of this. I didn't murder any sheep. Totally used creative mode to do all of this. I did not build this house because I am not that good. Not yet, at least. But the person who is, I don't remember who it was, but anyway, I got it from the Minecraft schematic place thingy, and credit to whomever did this, because this is so awesome. I will figure it out and put it in the description below, if I can still find it. Probably should be able to, but yeah, this is our new mansion. Oh, look, we can fish here. Oh, I didn't even know that. Alright, awesome. So, there's really nothing in any of the chests, not that I know of, at least. Let's see. Nope, nothing in the chest. So, we are starting from scratch. Wait. What? Oh, none of these have anything in it? Healing. Regeneration. Alright, so we can make our own potions and stuff, so that's fine. What? Won't you smack me? I swore something smacked me. So it is getting dark, so let's just continue touring our little mansion. I know there was one issue that I saw, which was Enderman, and that was not a good thing, so hopefully they don't show back up. I think they were somewhere in here. Here's a farm. A farm is really awesome. It's really great. I'm very proud of myself. I don't know what these things are. I don't even know if I should kill them. Mushrooms. Some of these things, I don't even know if you could eat some of these things. Like, why do we even have any of these things in here? I don't even know. This is our meeting room. Welcome to the meeting room. Da 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 da. I don't know how to sit down, so we'll just pretend that I can sit here. Alright. Welcome to my meeting room. I should have really started the video here. Welcome. Well, you will do just what I tell you to do. Or, you will look into my face. Look at it! Look at it! Nice. Alright. So let's just keep going upstairs into the area where I know I saw Enderman. Like, I know Enderman were up here. So we're just gonna go and meet our demise. This is actually where the bedroom is, I think. Yep, this is where the bedroom is. The actual bedroom. So, oh, and this was actually made of wood, but I changed it out to this, because why do I want anything in my house? Oh, I can jump off of here? That would be stupid. Oh! I know what I can do here. I can yeet stuff off of here. Yeah, new yeet point. Alright, so let's just get rid of some of the stuff we don't need. Oh, we can keep this piston. Wooden axe, definitely need that. We can need that. You know what? I thought about it, and I'm not going to yeet any of this off of here. I am going to put it in here. That we'll use that later. So everything is just going to be in there. Alright, so you're wondering why I'm not using that wooden axe? Well, there's a particular reason why I'm not using it, idiot. Alright, that's my world that is like. I mean, that is the axe of awesomeness. So yeah, this is our house. Welcome to it. It's really awesome. Ooh, there's a lava pool down there. We should probably go to sleep, huh? But that's not where we're going to sleep. We're gonna go to sleep in the dungeon! Cause that's why I made the dungeon! Well, I didn't make the dungeon. Ooh, mushroom head! Are these edible? I don't even know. Nope. I don't know why I thought they were edible. Just something I totally do. I'm kidding. Jeez. You guys take everything so seriously. Like, whatever, man. Right, so we're not to the bottom yet? Of course. I'm never going back up there again. That's just too much walking. Even in Minecraft, I'm lazy. Down the stairs, to the base, to the bottom. To the bottom we go. There it is. Oh, we were going the right way all along. Enchantment table. Alright, so we are not hungry because we don't have to climb stairs. We sleep in the blue bed tonight. So while we're sleeping, we're still gonna do full on survival. Edit this out. That's delicious. Oh, that's spicy.
Oh! Ew!
Dude!
What the fuck?
Oh man. Oof. All right. Let's do what we gotta do. Why is there a Skeletor here? I'm deciding that that's my theme song. We have a lot of wood around, so that's fine. You know, when I needed sheep in the last survival, there were none. This game is rigged. Alright, so we don't have to build a house, but we do need wood. Because we don't have any supplies. So we have a house with all of the great stuff in it, but we just don't have any supplies, which is kind of... I don't know what I was thinking. I was in creative all that time. I could have just gotten stuff for the house. I don't know what I was thinking. But anyway, if you're wondering what mods I use Optifine and Forge. Of course, naturally, if I want to go on anybody's server, I just turn on regular Minecraft. I don't even use shaders. I want to try and put my shaders on at some point in this game, but I just know that my computer's just gonna go, oh, and then I'm gonna have to eat the whole thing out the window. 62. Oh, if a creeper comes up on me now, I'm finished. 63. 64. We're gonna be over like 1. Yeah, that's fine. Let's go back to our house now. If we can find it. There, look. Right there, I see it to the right. We need to look how beautiful this place is. Woohoo! Yippee! I added in all the lanterns and some other stuff to it, modified some of the doors, things like that. There we go. Crafting table. Alright. 64 of these guys. I'm just gonna do it just for the hell of it. Because it just makes logical sense to do. I mean, think about it. Alright, we got enough sticks. Let's just take it down to 60. Alright, so we have enough to make tools. So, we want to get an iron axe. Doot. Now we can't put them in the spot where there is we don't need a hoe. Let's get another axe. For good measure. We can't put them in the, oh, we probably want to get another pickaxe. Idiot. Alright. So we can't put it in the number one spot because that is the world edit spot, and we're not world editing anything today. So now we go mining. Where will we mine first? This is dumb. I don't even have any wood. I don't. Oh wow! First out the gate, zombie. Boop. Get back, you zombie. Get back. Hoorah! Killed it. Killed that bastard. Is there any coal down here? Oh wow. I don't want to try and face Skeletor in hard mode. Instant death. Death from the Skeletors. We don't want to die from Skeletors. Right. Oh, there's... Oh, legit! We... Oh, wow, yes! Alright, we can get some cobble. We can mine this right now. Wait, can we mine it now? We should be able to. Yes! We're doing good. We're doing really good. This is great. This is great. This is actually great. We have iron, which means we can get a shield, which means we'll be okay. We won't die right away. Well, I wanted to see something, and I think it only works with the axe. Alright. Okay. You guys will not judge my style of crafting, okay? None of you. Bup. Alright. Do. Alright. Hoorah! Wait.
What an idiot.
No one saw that. What an idiot. What an idiot. I'm an idiot. Wow. Why am I so dumb? Okay. Let's go, let's get it. I'm not that dumb. I'm not gonna mine it with that. That's it? I thought it was more than that. What the hell? Seriously? Let's get out of here. We need something to make coal, because I don't know how we can get into there and not getting coal out of that. Stupid. Alright, let's go. Oh. This is gonna be a problem. Okay. That was gonna be a big problem. We can't use wooden axes on the trees. So how are we gonna make coal? Great. We need coal because we need enough coal to make. Stupid. Oh wow. Let's just go home. I don't know what that was just now, but I don't want to find out. So. Okay. We're almost home. What's up here? I feel bamboozled. Alright, okay. What do we need to make a shield? One. Alright. Okay, I don't feel so stupid now. Oh wait, how much do we have? We need an iron pickaxe. Yep, just one. That's fine by me too. Okay. Let's get out of here. You know what, I'm gonna get used to this house eventually. But that right there, I don't think I'm ever gonna get used to, because wait, no, oh, guys, you couldn't remind me that I need the coal. Coal, give me the coal back. I need that. Okay, then we go over here to the crafting table and we make stick. Okay, thank you. There we go. Now we can go do what we were going to do, which is to end it all for everybody in the game. Okay, so we just kill this pig here. Let's just kill this pig. Alright. Whack, whack, whack. Oh, there are like three of you guys here. Okay. Got any babies? Whack, whack, whack. You just watch your friend die. Whack, 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 whack. I'm just whacking away. Alright. I think we have gone out enough food. So, we can just go over here. Mine is cold because we're going to need it. That's a cave. I just saw it. I just saw it out the corner of my eye. It's not a cave. It's a water thing. Coal! We have found coal! Thank you. Thank you, Minecraft gods. I need this. Is there a lot of this? Because I need all of it. I just need to mine the entire vein of it. Like, I just have to. Because it's needed. It's not like it's not needed. It's needed. And then... Okay. Minecraft. Not happening. We'll play in hard mode. There we go. Oh, we found a cave. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Whack, 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 whack. You stole my coal. Give my coal back. Give my coal back. Give it to me. Coal thief. Oh no, you guys are not just gonna kill me in this cave today. No sir, no sir, no sir, no sir, no sir, no sir. Oh, respawn and I lost everything to those freaking zombies. Oh, I'm gonna kill all of them. You know where I was, so it doesn't matter. You guys, I'm coming for my stuff. I'm coming for my stuff, bro. Yeah, you like that? Come upstairs now, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. No, no, no. Oh goodness! Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh man, this isn't good. This isn't good. This isn't good. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Why are they coming? Leave me alone. Leave me alone, Mr. Zombie. Leave me alone. No, I trapped myself. I trapped myself. That was stupid. Oh. Slash give.
Minecraft. Diamond.
I don't care. I don't give a crap. I'm going for my stuff. I'm going in the night too. I don't give a rat's butt. I want my stuff. Oh. Hi! Hello! Jerks. Strike, dweebs. Get my stuff back. You know what? Guys, I'm a noob. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. I was doing so good, and it just ended badly. So here I am, starting from scratch again. In the next video, we will do our best not to die. We'll try. Like, follow, subscribe. Do it. Do it now.